An ambitious and effective global agreement is the first line of defence against climate change. This is why COP21, the Conference of the Parties, is important, and I look forward to discussing this with my fellow ministers at the open ministerial session tomorrow, and indeed throughout the summit.